The engineering design process is a five-step process that engineers use to help them solve problems. The five steps in the engineering design process are ask, explore, model, evaluate, and explain. Whenever engineers are met with a challenge, first they need to ask themselves, what is the problem? Engineers oftentimes also ask themselves what kind of information they need to know in order to successfully solve that problem. So this year, in our unit, our problem is that the ice pops are going to melt because we didn't bring a cooler to keep them cold. What we are going to do is we are going to learn the background science knowledge that is necessary in order to successfully solve this problem and create some sort of a device that can help us solve the problem of the ice pops. The next step in the engineering design process is to explore, to consider possible solutions and come up with a plan. We know there isn't just one way to solve this problem of the ice pops melting. So in the explore step, we would consider many different solutions or many different objects that we could build using household materials. In our model step, we would actually piece together those materials to create something that we could use to place our ice pops inside. Our evaluate step comes next. In the evaluate step, we would actually test out our model. So we would build a model and then place our ice pop inside to test and see how successful our design or invention is. The explain step comes when we share our solution with others. We would explain how well our solution solves or doesn't solve the problem. If our solution does not solve the problem, we get to ask, how can my solution be improved? Engineers ask themselves these questions on a regular basis as they seek to solve problems. In doing so, they follow this step-by-step plan. Ask, explore, model, evaluate, and explain.